a helicopter, the military one, Mi-8, was destroyed on the airfield, which allegedly belongs to the Ministry of Defense. According to this video, which shows the result of allegedly a drone attack, as you can see, the helicopter is fully destroyed, and guess what? Russia immediately started blaming Ukraine for this attack, but after a very short investigation, which lasted less than 24 hours, the official representatives of Moldova, they said that Ukraine had absolutely nothing to do with this attack.